Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so glad to be here. I've had so many worse years. This is, things are looking up. Choosing life, doing yoga. True story. Vikram yoga saved my life. Does it mean I'm cheating on Vikram? Does it mean I'm cheating on Jesus Christ if Vikram yoga saved my life? In an alternate universe, I'm a pretty big deal. Yeah. I'm stuck here in this one. Okay, thank y'all so much for coming. This is the last again of 2 months. We've been hitting it pretty hard, a little dizzy. And again, a little emotional being here. We were in Berlin yesterday, the day before. Anyway, we were in Berlin a week. Took a bunch of drugs and danced to techno music. True story. First time in my life, Berghain. It's a great place, I highly recommend it. It's kind of like church, anyway. Going through this wonderful midlife crisis. And the word Mary has been reoccurring over the last couple of months, so I wrote a little song about it. And I'm happy to play it now for you on the way out the door. If you recognize the picking pattern, it's because I've played it in the last 7 songs. It ain't broke, don't fix it. Yeah, so 8 years sober, and I decided to drink this tour for some reason. So I salute you. It's been okay. Nobody's died. Psalms 137. Y'all know it from the Boney M. cover, and I know it from Willie Nelson. Y'all know who Willie Nelson is?
Yeah.
He's a Texas legend, you know? I'll go ahead and tell my Willie Nelson joke since we're in church. Ladies, what's the last thing to hear? Well, just for those who don't know who Willie Nelson is, he's a Texas legend. He's, I think he's 80. Big, handsome, gray beard and long hair. And this 80-year-old man who plays jazz guitar but sings country music. Anyway, he kind of looks like your grandpa. Ladies, what's the worst thing to hear when you're giving Willie Nelson a blowjob? What's the worst thing to hear? I'm not really Willie Nelson. Anyway, we know that song from him, By the Rivers of Babylon. Here it is for you now. Not the Boney M. song, but the Willie Nelson. But this is the Josh T. Pearson version. Thank you all so much again for coming. God bless you. Thank you.